In our mind, we're so used to this idea of we know the end of the story. But Ruth, all she knows is that in a few hours, her life has fundamentally changed. She goes from not even knowing if she can be in the field to now experiencing the favor of the owner and being able to go and take food back that her mother-in-law can eat in that moment, as well as the first fruits of a future hope.